battle bubble. Can't I win? Need to talk. Why am I sitting here first thing in the morning with this? A massive pin, massive pins in my hand. That's how I started my day. I came down this morning before I even had a cup of coffee, right? I saw this on the dining room table. It's running out at me, pointing at me, like some kind of accusatory finger or something. Hopefully followed by my mother coming in and saying, come on, we need to talk, right? One of you, something of our burdens, has sent this in the post to my mum. Right? Inside it, there's a note. Love from Callum. Right? Massive plastic penis, love from Callum. And a little bit of lube just sucking there for good measure. And I can sit down and talk to my mother and explain to her some filthy elven monkey has decided to send to her a dildo. This is disgusting. I feel the power. You keep back here, come through the door, I can accept that. They're not sex toys to my mum. You need to stop it. You're crossing a massive line. It's my house. It's where I leave my mom. What to wake up with dildo? I don't want to wake up with toasters. Toasters! Coming from my door. I don't need any more toasters! My cousin's better than all of these toasters! Stop sending me toasters! Little nuts in there and jump your toast gun! You mental! Why are you spending your money on these things? Your address will be recorded. I'll get it from them. I'll say, you're targeting me with toasters. Right? When I get your address, you're getting on with me. I will find you, right? You'll come home one day, put you some toast and sink all the shit in your toaster. Idiot, right? Stop it. Don't send stuff to my house. Don't send sex toys to my mother. Bad luck with these guys. She's more like a 20-year-old than a 60-year-old, the way she behaves. I don't need her getting stuff like that in the toaster. I'm trying to get her to a mirror age and get her off into her home. She's got a dream in her eye now. You put me, dirty old birdie, and elderly lady. She was